It's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? A safe journey.
trade again. Ah, there's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morn won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Arena. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father... I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Arena, I will spend my remaining days with her. Thanks to you, I will be reunited with Arena and devote my remaining days to her. Arena has a gentle nature, though. I only hope it remains intact. Thanks to you, and devote my Arena has a... I only hope it remains intact.
Arena, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered.
I'll find them. The foul wretches responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Arena. It will be done. I'll find them.
The foul wretched
I'll hunt them down and
rest assured. Arena, it will be done.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Took you for dead. No matter, it's lay out your arms then.